it was the best possible preparation for what I've been doing these last few years. Working at the Missourian, learning how to report accurately and to write clearly was all I needed to know. And my first job was at the Miami Herald, and I was very well prepared. It was a great hands-on school.